Welcome to Top Stories Today. Please subscribe and then check notification box to get all breaking news alert. The Five host Bob Beckel has been terminated by Fox News for reportedly making an insensitive remark to an African-American employee. CNN reports, Bob Beckel was terminated today for making an insensitive remark to an African-American employee, a network spokesperson said in a short statement. It wasn't immediately clear who would replace Beckel on The Five, and Fox News did not provide details on the incident that led to his firing. Beckel was not immediately available for comment. Variety reported. Fox News Human Resources Department was made aware of a complaint about what one person familiar with the situation characterized as a racially insensitive remark on Tuesday evening. Executives conducted an internal investigation, this person said, and decided to part ways with Beckel Friday morning. Douglas Wigner, an attorney who represents several current and former employees who have alleged racial discrimination at Fox News in a lawsuit, said he is representing the employee who complained about Beckel. In a statement, Wigner alleged Beckel stormed out of his office when an African-American information technology employee came to service his computer, telling our client that he was leaving his office because he was black. Wigner alleged Fox News executives tried to get the employee to withdraw the complaint. As with our other 22 clients, we intend on holding 21st Century Fox accountable for these actions and will be filing multiple other complaints in other matters next week, Wigner said. What do you think about this? Please share this news and let us know what you think of this firing.